Hello, my friends. It's Mr. J again, coming at you with a brand new challenge called Broomstick Hockey. Let me just fix this. There we go. So in this, you'll need a couple of things. A rolled up towel. You'll need three items to go around. It can be three shoes. It can be three bottles like what I have. Doesn't matter. And most important thing is a broom. A broom, broom, broom. So I'm going to be using this ball for this activity. You can make a ball out of socks. That works the best. Or just a regular ball. Up to you. So when we use a hockey stick, you hold the top with your hand pointing the thumb down. Your other hand is halfway down with the thumb pointing down, so it's like this. You bend the knees, you go back. It's like a super sweep. You look down, bend the knees, sweep. Sweep. So it looks like this. Let me get back so you can see me. Sweep. Sweep. All right, so in this activity, you got 1 minute to see how many times you can make a shot into that rolled up towel. But you gotta do something first to do that. So you start where the towel is, and first thing you do is you get down low, you go around the three items, in and out. When you get to the last item, you go out like this. You go back with the hockey stick or the broomstick. You step, you sweep it right into the towel. That's 1 point. You get it again, you go in and out of those shoes or three items you have. Get to the top, step back, go back with the hands, look at the object, super sweep, there's 2 points. And you keep on going. Remember, you're going in and out of the three objects. So, let's see how well Mr. J does. 1 minute challenge, and I'm gonna put the ball right next to the towel to begin. All right, here we go. Let's see how well I do. Broomstick hockey. All right, hold it just like that.
Begins in 3, 2, 1.
Beating. Back hurts a little, but I'm old. I had 8 shots. So remember, you're going in and out. So your hand is in the middle. Once again, the grip, the hand you write with goes in the middle. The other hand is at the top. Your thumbs are pointing straight down like you're shaking hands. You bend, you go back, super sweep. So you got to beat my number, which is 8 in the Broomstick Hockey Challenge. Can you beat me in 1 minute? I'll give you the timer. I would love to hear how you're doing. All right, have fun with this. Mr. J, OUT, take care. Nice sweater, right?